left, it's not bad at all for $600.
It's a clunker, and how do you expect to pay $600 and get a good car?
I don't expect a good car. I only want something reliable. Besides, what do you know about it? You're so extravagant. For instance, how much do you pay for this car?
$1,500.
Oh,
$1,500.
Plus the engine.
Oh, thank you. What does she remind you of?
Why, the princess, of course. 20 years ago.
Exactly. Same skin tone, same eyes. A diamond blue, we call it in the trade.
Mm. Grace of Monaco.
Ah, yes. Born to the blue.
Yes.
Well, now,
like all the people inside, right?
Yeah, Prissy. I don't think you're quite ready for this. Let's go, huh?
No. That's the galley. That's where I was with Dom right before we
Prissy.
Crashed.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, Jordy, why? Why did it have to happen?
Prissy,
to me?
Prissy.
Come look at this.
Thanks for bringing joy to my life.
Love, Max.
Know the name?
No, that's the name. Dominic's Pizza. What are you looking under?
Ma'am, how are you spelling Dominic's?
Well, you're supposed to know. You're sure a stupid operator. Don't they train you over there?
Ma'am, would you like to speak with my supervisor?
No, I don't want to speak to nobody else in that damn phone company. All the bunch of dummies.
What the hell are you looking for?
Okay, he had a map. An aeronautical chart of northern B.C.
Why didn't you just say so? He used to take it out every night and stare at it.
Son of a bitch.
Well, it was there the last time I looked. I mean, he must have...
Yes, ma'am.
Why, you were here in September, yes?
Yes. What was that about this afternoon?
Oh, Roy's going to barbecue. Sorry I missed you then. I was in Toledo at the El Greco exhibit. You know the one? Ever been to Spain?
Yeah.
I just love it.
You have slight lesions in the upper vertebrae.
Oh. Could you go a little lower, please?
Lower?
Yes.
Hello. What position do you play?
He just started today, right field.
Right? That's Bump's position, isn't it, Pop?
I tell you, Mr. Hobbs is brand new, and we're not sure what we're going to do with him. Come on, sweetie, I'll walk you to a cab.
Yeah.
So is this before or after your little fling with the Countess?
There wasn't any fling with any Countess.
You're a liar.
I took her out to dinner once.
Oh, you're a liar.
God. Okay, twice.
You were bumping on a regular basis. Now don't stand there and give me the shit.
Telling me that we nearly got ourselves killed.
I never saw anything like the way you drove that car tonight, Vernon. Never.
Mm-hmm. Mostly luck.
I mean, the way you went 90 miles an hour backwards without getting us killed, and then you stopped the damn car? I couldn't believe it.
Goddamn, Vernon, what a hell of a time to stop.
I didn't say it like that.
God.
seen your photographs from Corto Maltese, haven't I?
Right.
Yeah, you've got a wonderful eye.
Yeah, some people think she has two.
This is an amazing house. I'd like to shoot it sometime if you...
Mr. Wayne, we need to open a few more cases of the champagne. Will that be all right?
Oh, sure. Go ahead. Oh, open, what, six?
Birds do it, bees do it, even educated fleas do it. Let's do it, let's fall in love.
Special doctor's pass. Amazing, isn't it?
I don't know, Isaac. Horney.
Nice to meet you, Miss Horney.
That's Horney. It's French.
Oh, okay. Miss Horney.
So, Garth, would you like to have dinner some night?
Oh, I like to have dinner every night.
No, I mean us. You and me. Would you like to have dinner some night?
What place that is. Heading to Atlanta, huh? You work there?
Used to.
Doing what?
I robbed banks.
Rob?
You'd do the same for me, wouldn't you, Doc? You'd humiliate yourself for me, wouldn't you?
It's all about looking good, helping the silhouette, and it's all about getting great fuck, honey.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Well, that was designer Terry Mugler explaining his unique views on style. This is Kitty Potter in Paris.
He had you cut to look like Veronica Lake.
No. I'm really a brunette, but the rest is me. And that's all the news that's fit to print. Nice meeting you, officer.
I'd like to see you again.
Oh, yes.
Mapenga will help you. You mustn't overfeed them. I wish I could take them with me.
Emma, are you going to be all right?
Sure. And you know what else? Your name's O'Connor?
Mm-hmm. I don't care about your tracks. I want to help you. I just need a blood sample. It's your favorite book, isn't it? I think you gave it to me when you graduated college.
You can have it, honey.
Eli, please.
I just don't know that I have the strength to talk about my little brother.
Okay. I'm 3 months late. We got 30 days to come up with the money.
What do you mean, we?
If you're gonna live here, you gotta start chipping in, Rabbit.
When's Greg getting his settlement check? Get the money from him.
No, I can't. He's gonna ask me and Lily to move away.
Stuff. I bet you could do a number on my face. Turn me into Elvis himself.
I don't think so.
Oh, please. Please, pretty please. It'd mean the world to me.
Well, maybe I could help out a little.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.
Okay.
I want to try separating for the summer.
Just temporarily.
Yeah, it's...
I don't know if there's anything I could ever do. Thank you.
I do. Don't ever call me again.
Mermaid's Tale. Oh, you're an author.
A best-selling author. The top publication here in a cat store. I hope that doesn't sound boastful.
No, not at all. Will you sign it for me?
With pleasure, Jessie.
Thank you.
And how's Arnell?
Doing well, right? No point.
Oh, what do you think? Did I want to make love to you? You're not my type.
Ditto.
I was just in a mood for a little conversation. I thought you might be in a mood for a little entertainment. But if you don't want it, I'm gone. I'm out of here. Invisible Man. For some other day.
No. No. It's okay.
Listen. My cousin lent me this place. I've never been there.
Wait for you.
I want to be there when he spanks Yale.
I do too.
I want to be there when he spanks Yale.
Spank him.
Let the hostages go. And maybe the U.S. government will listen to you. Maybe they'll do something.
It's too late for that.
It's not too late.
Ipiere is about to die. And the world knows nothing of her.
I know of her.
And what have you done?
He was called, women are more verbal than men.
It's true.
You know, I know it was a long time ago, but what happened? Really?
You were everything in my life. Then Kid beat you. And you were different. Is she there?
No.
Would you tell me if she were?
She's not.
Okay. I'll talk to you later. Drew. He wouldn't let us take him to the hospital.
Yeah, well, it seems like you have a pretty good handle on it.
What should I do?
I don't know. Call the cops?
I spin on pornography.
What kind? Like which films? What's your favorite?
No. Anti-porn.
Right.
Like a crusader.
Should I be writing this down?
Yeah, write it down.
The Vegas mob is trying to spread its porn operation to Hollywood Boulevard.
what you did to Christian.
All I did was lead him to the truth of who he really is. Without me, he'd be in jail or dead. And he would say the same.
I'm not listening to this.
Do you think you're the first woman he'd hoped would save him? He needs a submissive in life.